was a bloodbath. Thousands and thousands of soldiers drowned in the River Tiber. So did Maxentius, this rival pagan emperor, and so Constantine is free to become our first Christian emperor. With the Edict of Milan, 313 AD, he legalizes Christianity. It becomes shortly after that the official state religion of the Roman Empire. Spare a quick thought for all the poor Christians before Constantine. It was illegal to be a Christian. They were very much persecuted by a lot of our emperors who didn't like the competition. They saw themselves as living gods on earth. So if you were caught practicing Christianity before Constantine, chances are you would be fed to wild dogs, fed to wild lions, burnt alive in one of the main squares of Rome, usually at night time. So your burning body served a practical purpose as well. Use this illumination for the city of Rome. Non-Romans were crucified, so